Tommy, I know that I said I was going to bring you to a dance class because you love dancing so much, but I've actually signed you up for an animal flow exercise class.
What?
Jen, I'll be honest with you. I had never heard about the animal flow exercise class until I signed Tommy and myself up today. So what kind of an exercise class is it?
Well, animal flow is a combination of different disciplines, incorporating like capoeira, gymnastics, yoga, pilates. So it's a combination of everything.
Now, with the word animal in the title, obviously we're going to be mimicking the moves of animals. And why is that important and not just a novelty or a fad?
Nowadays, people are standing most of the time or sitting, so they don't spend enough time onto their hands. So you try to be next to the floor or the ground as much as possible, and then you just mimic different type of animal, like the crab, the bees, the scorpion, the apes, any animal possible that you can find in the jungle. The thing is, you have to engage every single muscle on your body. You don't work one muscle in isolation, so that's how you can burn more fat in that sense. So for people who want to try to lose fat, and toning up as well is a great exercise. So if I say right foot on the switch, I lift my right foot and my left hand, I go onto my toes and I start to rotate, I drop down quickly and I rotate.
Okay.
To go back onto a crab.
That looks tricky.
Go onto your toes, onto your toes. Don't cross your ankles.
Yeah?
Better. Try to pass the opposite hand. Oh, yeah, I'm not done. Left leg, rotate.
There's my tail. How's your tail?
Then go back down. And breathe. So for the ape, it's a traveling ape. So what you want is the left hand going in front of the right foot, okay, and you will land the two hands at the same time. You shift your body onto the side that you're traveling to. If you go to the right, you shift your body onto the right. So it's harder to squat for some people. Yeah, here we are.
Jacqueline, we've just finished up a class. How did you get on today and what are your thoughts on it?
Yeah, it was good. I enjoyed it. It was tricky.
What was it about the animal flow class that attracted you to try it out?
I suppose the strength that you need to flow. It's different. To keep that low to the ground, you need a lot of strength, lower body and upper body. And it looks good.
I've been doing it for about 6 months, to be honest with you. I kind of use it as a warm-up to some of my strength work that I do, or sometimes I use it as a prep for my football. So, and I've brought it into a few football teams and they absolutely love it. The actual workout you get from it is brilliant. It opens your whole shoulders up, your hips up, and the strength it takes. I mean, you experienced it today. The strength it takes is something else.
If you'd like to bring out your inner beast, then you can log on to www.callisthenfit.com.